So today we're going to be filming this box trailer that we have converted into a camping setup. And what we're going to do is kind of have some fire, campfire type deal around it. And coming out of the fire is going to be a big coyote going down the side of the trailer. Because whenever we go camping, there's this place we ride by and we try to look out for a coyote. So it's just kind of a cool thing. We're going to tie in there. So yeah, we're going to get going on that right now. This is all the paint we're going to use. Some buckets, some brushes, water bucket, large assortment of paints. For mixing and stuff. So what we're going to do here is we're going to try to draw these trees in these shapes kind of first. Instead of doing a big smooth background, we want to kind of have a painterly rough look to it. So we're going to rough in these tree shapes and then reverse paint the background, then paint the trees on top of it. So it's kind of together, not in super layers. So it's layered, but kind of not.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good.
Give me one too. Perfect. Let's make our black purple. Let's make purple first, then black it out.
Right, so
it's easier to see. Yeah, start with the red. I'm gonna put that one over there.
How much red should I do? Just tell
me. A ton. We need a bunch. Keep going. More red than blue, baby.
Keep going.
Stop.
A little bit more blue.
Yeah, a lot more blue. Not as much red as you did. Keep going. Stop. Give that a stir. I brought some stir sticks. Dude, that is perfect. Pull the stick out. Switch it. Yeah.
It's not thoroughly.
It's good purple, man.
It is good purple.
All right, now black it out. I ruin it.
All right. Okay.
Actually, make me a black. Make me one. Make another one. And then I'll chase you with that. So we
another
need basically.
One of this?
Yeah, because one's going to have too much black in it, one's going to be that, and one's going to be more blue.
That's good.
Yeah.
And this is going to be this.
Whoa! Perfect. It's almost like you mix some Bondo. I like that one better. So it's got less red, so it's a little more purple.
Uh-huh. So this is going to be the black purple.
Let's make the black one, because that's a better purple.
Yeah.
That's way better purple. Hey, dog. All right, black it out. Ruin it.
Tell me how much.
Not as much as you think. You always add. Add that a little more. All right, you can stir that up.
This stick?
Same stick. I might forget to turn the other camera on.
Okay.
Compare it to the other one. I'd get way more black. I'd double it. Keep going. Perfect.
That's not on there good, so just be careful.
That's good.
It's a lot of paint.
Oh, that's plum. Yes, dog. We could use it for other sides too. I like that, man. You wanna go for it?
I think that's good. Yeah.
And then go blue.
Huh?
We gotta transition to blue. Yeah, we got more than we need. Alright, let's do it. Dude,
Do the tap tap. No, the tap tap in your can. Go tap, slap the sides. There you go. You get loaded, but. Dude, that is banging. I'm liking that, Nathan.
I am too.
Look at that transition. And the next one's gonna be the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Which I better stop about there. Come catch up with you. What we're gonna do now is do a little blue blend. Dirty brush. Hit your edge, sling over, sling wide. And just look to your right and see the variation. That's all I gotta do is try to match it. You're good. Green is more blue. With the kind we want to do it more. Yeah, and then we're gonna add a touch of red to muddy it up and make 100 green. And a touch of black.
You ready?
You ready? Yeah. You were waiting for me, weren't you?
Tell me when to stop with this.
I'd go like here.
Whoa. How much do you want to eat? How much paint do you think we need?
Well, I don't want to just run out. All right, that's good. I think that's good.
Yellow. Tell me when to stop.
Keep going.
It's pretty bright.
It's pretty green, isn't it? Didn't take much, did it? Can you pull it out so we can see? Alright, we need black in there. Go straight black. Instead of adding the more blue side black. I take that back. How about this?
Good.
Pour some of that into here, just a little bit, and then we can have it as a highlight color.
Tell me.
That's good. What just left? Yeah, add black to that.
Okay. A lot of black.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Like double what you got. We want this almost black. We want it to read as black. All right. And we'll do dirty black mix in from below.
Yes.
To this. Perfect. Let's do it. Nice. That's okay. Let that happen. Going to add some black, straight black to the green so I can just have a bottom, just a little. Dang.
Took my first breath where the muddy rises, spills into the Gulf of Mexico. The skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. Barely 13 when the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay. Well, the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any more cries. Cold in the grave, with death-stinging pain, he fought like hell. Keep the wolves away. As a dog, but he made a recovery just to spite the odds. The settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky isn't heavy with refinery glass.
That's a camera. It's a little teeny camera up here.
Is the time lapse going?
Yeah, I just turned it back on.
Hey, stand over here, Lada, so the camera can catch what they're doing.
Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out, and he's...
There you go. There you go. That was a nice little mark. Like, I don't know that I'd do too much more. Yeah.
Maybe having four pennies, so I'm going for broke with every song I play, 'cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves away.
There you go.
You're gonna be everywhere.
Yeah.
Like here.
Yep.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
There you go.
miles on the Gulf Stream. I hear the south wind moan. The bridge is getting lower. The shrimp boat's coming home. The old man down in the quarter slowly turns his head. Takes a sip from his whiskey bottle and this is what he said. I was born in the rain on the Pontiac train underneath the Louisiana moon. I don't mind the strain of a hurricane. They come around every June. The high black water, a devil's daughter. She's hot, she's cold, and she's mean. But nobody taught her it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. Came down from Chicago, he gonna set that levee right. He says it needs to be at least 3 feet higher, it won't make it through the night. But the old man down in the quarter, he said, don't you listen to that boy. The water be down by the morning, and he'll be back to Illinois. They come around every June. High black water, devil's daughter. She's hot, she's cold, and she's mean. But nobody taught her it takes a lot of water.